I made a video and I'm working it, I'm cutting it, and it takes so long time, I just decided to make a new one because I really need to tell you where I am. I am in Kurdistan. So I went from Albania to Sweden, I stayed in quarantine, I started working, and then I got this opportunity to go to Kurdistan together with two friends, one doctor and one nurse, and work with them in the refugee camps here in Erbil, outside of Erbil. And together with the nurses and the doctors there, work out a system for the nurses to make a checkup for the patient before going the patient goes to the doctor. And I have so much to tell, so much that I want to show you, so I don't have time for that video anymore, and it's not really that good. So I tell you this way instead. I'm in Kurdistan, I'm in Erbil. It's really emotional, and we see a lot of things. And I'm really happy I have the possibility to do this. And I hope I will give as a gift what I have received as a gift, and do unto others what I would like them to do to me. And I thank you so much, Jesus, that you gave us those directions for life. So, see you back in Sweden. Another few days in quarantine when I come back. It's not for a very long time, so I'll have a lot of videos to do before going.